안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. 제니입니다. Hello everyone. Welcome to Jenny's class. 제니의 아홉 번째 수업에 오신 여러분을 환영합니다. Welcome to Jenny's ninth class. 아홉 번째입니다. 아홉 번째. 번째 is just counting units. 아홉 is what native Korean numbering system, which indicates nine in English. Okay, today's topic is appointments and future plan. To make an appointment, we have to know dates and day of a week. So, firstly, take a look at months in Korean. Okay, here, 1월, 2월, 3월, 4월, 5월, 6월. Okay. In English, January, February, March, April, May, and June. So in English, months, names of months are all different. However, when we indicate months in Korean, we use Sino-Korean numbering system. As you know, in Korean, there is two kinds of numbering system. It's Sino-Korean, in other words, the Chinese Korean numbering system and Native Korean numbering system. When we indicate months, 월, we use Sino-Korean numbering system, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's easier than English because English names of months are all different, like January, February, March, April, and like this. Okay, we put 월, 월, it indicates month after Sino-Korean numbers. 1월, it indicates January. 2월, 3월, 4월, 5월, 6월. Actually, its name, when we read 6 in Sino-Korean numbering system, 6. However, when we put 월 after this 6, 6 changes to, it changes to 6, so you have to be careful. It's 6월, it's not 6월. Okay, and what could you read it? 7월, 7월, July, 7월, and 8월, 8월. Okay, then 9, 9월, 9월. And then could you read this in Sino-Korean numbering system? Actually, it's 10. However, 월 is attached after this number, 10 is changes to 시. So you have to be careful when you indicate 10, 시월. It's not 10월, it's 시월. Then 11월, 12월. Again, 1월, 1월, 2월, 2월, 3월, 3월, 4월, 4월, 5월, 5월, 6월, 6월, 7월, 7월, 8월, 8월, 9월, 9월, 10월, 10월, 11월, 11월, 12월, 12월. Okay, next. And when we indicate dates of a day, dates of day, we put 일 after Sino-Korean numbers. We use Sino-Korean numbers. Its form doesn't change, just 6일. However, when we indicate month, it's what? 6월. 1일, 2일, 3일, 4일, 5일, 6일. 7일, 8일, 9일, 10일, and then 20일, 30일. Most of months are composed of 30 days, right? Okay. Again, 1일, 2일, 3일, 4일, 5일, 6일, 7일, 8일, 9일, 10일. What about this? 10, 11일. What about this? 12일. Then 20일. What about this? 25일. Then 30일. Or sometimes there is 31일. So if you know the Sino-Korean numbering system, you can refer to, you can speak to dates and months. So, what is the expression of what date is it today? What date is it today? 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? Or 며칠이에요. This is the expression of what date is it today, okay? Could you repeat after me? 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? 오늘 is today. 몇 월 is, it indicates month. 며칠 is date. 입니까 이에요 is. So you have to memorize this expression. Sometimes it's better to memorize whole chunk of pattern instead analyze all the grammatical factor. Just memorize whole chunk of expression. Just 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? Instead of 오늘, you can put 내일. 내일 is what? Tomorrow, no. So you can say 내일은 몇 월 며칠입니까? Or 내일은 몇 월 며칠이에요? Again, 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? 오늘은 What? February 6th in English. So how can you say in Korean? Just put 월 after month. Just put 일 after dates, day. So you can say 일, 이, 이, 월. 6, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6일입니다. What if this? It's what? 6월 5일입니다. Can you answer the question, what date is it today in Korean? 오늘은 며칠입니까? Okay. Here. There is example here. 몇 월 며칠입니까? Just you can put here, 오늘은 today. 오늘은 몇 월 며칠입니까? Or tomorrow, 내일은 몇 월 며칠입니까? So what date is it? What date is it? 4월 24일입니다. 4월 24일입니다. So what 1, 2, 3, 4, 4월 24, 20, 24일입니다. 5월이에요. So there is also 요 form. 몇 월 며칠이에요? Instead of 몇 월 며칠입니까? You can say 몇 월 며칠이에요. More familiar expression. 오늘은 몇 월 며칠이에요? What date is it today? 4월 24일입니다. Or 24일이에요. Also, you can put 오늘. 오늘은 4월 24일이에요. Okay. Next. 몇 월 며칠입니까? 몇 월 며칠입니까? What date is it? What date is it? You can put here 생일 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 that means birthday in English. Birthday. 생일 birthday입니다. So you can say 생일은 몇 월 며칠입니까? 몇 월 며칠이에요. So when is your birthday? When is your birthday? 생일은 몇 월 며칠입니까? When is your birthday? 제 생일은 제니의 생일은 actually 7월 2일입니다. 7월 you put sign a Korean number. Here 7월 2일입니다. 입니다. Or just 2예요. 생일은 몇 월 며칠이에요? Or 생일은 언제예요? When is your birthday? You can answer 7월 2일이에요. 7월 2일입니다. Okay. Next. Okay. 몇 월 며칠입니까? 몇 월 며칠입니까? Okay, here 어머니 생신 어머니 생신 생신 is synonym of 생일 생신 is honorific expression of 생일 my mom's birthday so you can say 어머니 생신 몇 월 며칠입니까 어머니 생신 몇 월 며칠입니까? When is your mother's birthday? So, the better expression is 생신 instead of 생일. Just use 생신 when you refer elders, elder person's birthday. 어머니 생신 몇 월 며칠이에요? Okay. 어머니 생신 몇 월 며칠입니까? Okay. Actually, my mother's birthday is 9월 9월 16일입니다. or 이에요. So you can say put 어머니 생신. 어머니 생신은 9월 16일이에요. 입니다. Or you can say 아버지, your father, 아버지 생신은 9월 16일이에요. 네. Could you read this answer first? Could you read this answer first? 12월 12월 25일입니다. or 이에요. So, what is 12월 25일? When is 12월 25일? 크리스마스 크리스마스 In English, Christmas. In Korean, it's also 크리스마스 크리스마스는 몇 월 며칠입니까? When is Christmas Day? When is Christmas Day? 12월 25일입니다. 12월 25일입니다. Okay, next, let's study the vocabularies related to days of the week. Okay, 1 week is composed of 7 days. Each day has its own name. In English, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. In English, its own name, each has its own name. In Korean, we have Korean's own name of the day. Monday, 월, 요일입니다. Monday, 월요일입니다. Monday는 월요일입니다. Tuesday는 한국어로, in Korean, 한국어로 화요일입니다. 화요일입니다. Wednesday는 한국어로, 한국어 is Korean, in Korean, 수요일입니다. 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 Thursday는 한국어로, in Korean, 목요일입니다. 목요일입니다. Friday는 한국어로 금요일입니다. 자, Saturday. I like Saturday. Saturday는 한국어로 토요일입니다. In Korean, 토요일입니다. Sunday는 Sunday. Sunday는 한국어로 일요일입니다. Could you read again? Okay. 월요일, 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 화요일, 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 수요일, 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 목요일. It's not 목요일, 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 금요일. 금요일, 금요일, 토요일, 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 and 일요일, 일요일, 일요일. Actually, days of the week, the names of this day is from Chinese. 월 indicates moon, moon, like this, moon. 화 indicates fire, and 수, that means water, and 목 indicates tree, 금 that indicates gold, 토 indicates sand or ground, 일 indicates sun in the sky, respectively. Okay, here. So you can answer this question in Korean. Just what day is it today? 월요일입니다. 오늘은 월요일입니다. Or 오늘은 화요일입니다. Like this. So, what is the questions of these answers? What day is it today? What is expression of what day is it today in Korean? 오늘은 today. 무슨 요일입니까? 무슨 요일입니까? Or 이에요? 오늘은 무슨 요일입니까? 무슨 요일이에요? Repeat after me. 오늘은 무슨 요일이에요? 오늘은 무슨 요일입니까? That means what day is it today? Again. 오늘은 무슨 요일입니까? 오늘은 무슨 요일이에요? Instead of 오늘, you can say 내일, tomorrow. 내일은 무슨 요일입니까? 내일은 무슨 요일이에요? Like this. Okay, you have to memorize this expression. This expression in Korean. Okay, 오늘은 무슨 요일이에요? Here. Okay. Let's practice with this dialogue. Sumi Shi, Sumi Shi, maybe girl's name, maybe female's name. Sumi Shi, 7월 2일 토요일에, so July 2nd Saturday. 무엇을 할 거예요? What are you going to do? 무엇을 할 거예요? 무엇, short form of 무엇을 is 뭘. We frequently, most of Koreans say 뭘 할 거예요 instead of 무엇을 할 거예요. Actually, 무엇을 is written language, 뭘 is spoken language. So, it's better to use 뭘 instead of 무엇을 in real situation. Okay. 수미 씨, 7월 2일 토요일에 뭘 할 거예요? 뭘 할 거예요? Okay. There is 을 할 거예요 form. This factor, this expression make verb stem, basic verb stem, plus this expression is to make future tense. 을 거예요, 을 겁니까? That means future tense. We have to know about it. Okay, future tense. 을 거예요, 을 겁니까? Okay. 저는 I 토요일에 토요일 what on Saturday 민호 씨를 blah blah 기도했습니다. 기도했습니다. Views 기도했습니다. 했습니다. blah blah 기도했습니다. To decide to. Decide to. On Saturday, I decide to 만나기로. What is verb stem? 만나. 만나 is verb stem. What is 만나다? That means meets. I decide to meet 민호 씨 on Saturday. Again, I decided to meet 민호 씨 on Saturday. Okay. So we usually put 했습니다 after blah blah 기로. 만나기로 했습니다. I decide to meet 민호 씨 on Saturday. What blah blah 기로 했습니다. That means to decide to in English. You have to know this expression also. Okay. Next. 민호 씨와 뭘 할 거예요? As I mentioned above, 뭘 is short form of 무엇을. 무엇을. What in English? 자, 할 거예요. 할 거예요. 자, verb stem 하. 하다. plus 을 거예요. This verb stem plus this factor is to make what future tense? Future tense. So, what are you going to do with 민호? What are you going to do with 민호? Or what will you do with 민호? What? This 을 거예요. This, it indicates future tense. What are you going to do with 민호? Here. 민호 씨와 함께 영화관에 갈 거예요. You have to delete this part. 민호 씨와 함께 영화관에 갈 거예요. That's my mistake. It's double typed. Okay. 민호 씨와 함께 영화관에 갈 거예요. 을 거예요. 먹을 거예요. But it indicates future tense. What is verb stem here? 가. 가. What is 가? 가. 고. 먹어요. 먹습니다. Eat. That means will go is going to go, will eat is going to eat. Okay. And 점심 is lunch. So 점심 먹다, 점심 or 점심을 먹다. That means have lunch. Have a lunch. Have a lunch. So, 점심 먹. Actually, but indicates eat. Verb stem of eat. Okay. 점심 is lunch. So, 점심 먹다. That means have a lunch. So, will have a lunch. Future tense. 을 거야. Okay. 민호 씨와 is what? With. with 민호 씨 함께 together 영화관에 영화관 is movie theater movie theater 영화관에 갈 거예요 will go so I will go to the movie theater with 민호 together 그리고 is conjunction and 같이 is synonym of 함께 and we will have a lunch together we'll have a lunch together okay next okay. 그럼 and then 좋은 시간 되세요. So you have to memorize. It's a useful expression. Have a good time. Have a good time. Have a good time. 좋은 시간 되세요. 좋은 시간 되세요. Have a good time. Okay. 우리는 다음에 만납시다. So, 우리 is we, us. So 우리는 다음에 만납시다. 블라블라 시다. What is first stem here? 블라 읍시다. 만나 meet. And 읍시다 actually. 으 sometimes we put 으 and 읍시다. It indicates let's do something. So let's meet 다음에. Next time. So, let's meet next time. Let's meet next time. Blah blah 시다. What does it mean? Let's in English. Okay. Let's practice with these first stems. To make future tense, we have to put what? 으 거예요. Okay. 가다 갈 거예요. 오다 first time there's no ending consonant we put just 을 거예요. 올 거예요. 사다 살 거예요. 만나다 verse 10 나 만날 거예요 운동하다 운동할 거예요 in verse 10 there is ending consonant we put 을 거예요 so 뭐 을 거예요. 읽을 거예요. 살 거예요. If there is ending consonant, however, it's 리을, just put 거예요 instead of 살을 거예요. And then, shit, there is ending consonant. 씻을 거예요. 듣다, that is exception. When we make a future tense, 듣, this ending consonant, change to 릴. Like, 들을 거예요. 들을 거예요. Okay. 가다. 가다, 갈 거예요. Will go. 올 거예요 will come 사다 will buy 만나다 will meet 입니다 운동할 거예요 will do an exercise will do an exercise 운동하다 what does it mean do on will do an exercise and 먹다 eat will eat will eat. 읽다 what does it mean? Read a book. Read. 읽다 read. 살다 live. 씻다 will live. 씻다 will wash. Wash. 듣다 to hear. Will hear. Listen to. Okay. 렛츠 리뷰 더 코리안 텐스. You and you can understand how to make a Korean future tense with verb stem. And last class we studied past tense. So you know Korean past tense, present tense, future tense totally, right? Okay. 어제 무엇을 했습니까? 어제 뭘 했습니까? 어제 is yesterday. 무엇을 했습니까? What did you do yesterday? Yesterday, what did you do? 영화를 보다 is verb stem. 영화를, in this case, 봤습니다. 영화를 봤습니다. I saw a movie. I saw a movie. 보다 basic form to make a past form, we have to put 있습니다. 영화를 봤습니다. Or just 봤어요. 지금 now what are you doing? 무엇을 합니까? Present tense. 영화를 just 봅니다. And here future tense. Yes, tomorrow what are you going to do? What are you going to do? 영화를 볼 거예요. Or 볼 겁니다. 볼 here 겁니까? 좋겁니다. So, 봤습니다. 봤어요. I saw. 봅니다. Just 봐요. 겁니까? 볼 겁니다. What? Just your form is 볼 거예요. Okay. So, 어제 무엇을 했습니까? 영화를 봤어요. 지금 무엇을 합니까? What are you doing now? 지금 is now. 영화를 봐요. I'm watching movie. What are you going to do tomorrow? Okay. 할 겁니까? 할 거예요. 영화를 볼 겁니다. I will see the movie. 볼 거예요. 을 거예요. Sumi 씨는 어제 is what? 어제 is yesterday. We have to use a past tense. 어제 무엇을 했습니까? 뭘 했어요? 등산을 하다, 등산 climbing. Went climbing. 등산을 했어요. 등산을 했어요. I went climbing. 등산을 했어요. Okay. 태진 씨는 지금 무엇을 합니까? Present tense. 지금 is now. Now. 밥을 먹다. So just 밥을 just 먹어요. 먹어요. 먹습니다. Just I'm eating 밥 now. 밥을 먹어요. Okay. 이번 주말에 주말 is weekend. This weekend 무엇을 뭘 할 겁니까? 뭘 할 거예요? 무엇을 할 겁니까? Or just 뭘 할 거예요? 친구를 만날 거예요. Or 만날 겁니다. 친구를 만날 거예요. Or 만날 겁니다. I will meet my friend. Will meet. 만날 거예요. Okay. Did you understand all of this unit? Can you understand what is Korean future tense and past tense? Next time, we will study weather and season. Study more if necessary. 다음에 또 만나요.